premier categories of No Limits Racing have been really, really competitive. The Super Series 600 especially couldn't be much tighter. We had a championship lead change yesterday because Joe Talbot took the victory and James Albertson is not here. Right now is a field full of Pirelli Super Series 600 riders, which are about to see the red lights. They go on now, they go out now, and away we go. I'm messed up. Alongside Solera, will be the Devonport, who was second, and Coughlan was third.